The trick's gonna be to get this drawer out without destroying the cone if it's in there. I'm hoping that's all they got right there on the side. So I guess what we'll do, John, is you go around the other side and mm-hmm. wiggle that drawer and see what we got.
Okay.
All right.
We pull it out about a half inch or so.
Right.
It's jammed or it's heavy. I need a pry bar.
That drawer is going to be full of stuff.
Yeah, it's very heavy. Or it's jammed. One of the two. Couldn't move it.
Alright,
so we should just dice it. That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
Get this out of the way.
Okay.
Get in here, Frankie. Get close.
And why aren't they trying to sting you right now?
Huh?
Why aren't they stinging you right now?
They're my friends. They're my friends.
Because he's a bee whisperer.
I'm the bee idiot. It's good honey.
Yeah, it does look good.
This arm.
Ready?
Yeah, straight down. I'm gonna pull that side off. We're gonna keep this together. Let's try to get this off.
Okay.
Right here. Like that.
It'll be okay, girl.
Trying to save you.
Are they mostly female?
Yeah, they're 99.9% females. The females do all the work. The males don't do any work.
So,
just try not to get the jerk. There you go, Frankie. Here's your shot.
You want to take that
cone
or
you want to take it? Just pull it out. Yeah. So this drawer is completely full of beads.
Yes,
cone and stuff in the inside. That's the problem. I thought it was fresh hide, but it's been here a couple months at least. Oh yeah, Frankie. I'm gonna try it one day, Frankie. Yeah, it goes down below.
Mm-hmm.
Below this. So you definitely need to pull this apart and lift it up. Alright. Let me try to get this apart here. See what I'm looking at.
Sure.
checking up on the bees we removed from the dresser. It was kind of a mess. The bees were kind of everywhere. And I was a little concerned that they wouldn't take to the new box. But as you can see, looks like it was a success. South Louisiana. Gotta love it.